And the song he's going to help us play is called... Kusukut. Und Egil. A lot of people know a bit of the story of the song about it was a girl from Greece that I met at college when I came down here. But there was also another girl who was at the same college and she was living in this flat on Brick Lane and she didn't go out of the house. And that also had some kind of feeling on it because in my mind, there's no such thing as a common person and a non-common person. We're all the same, right? All of us. Even people you don't like. They are just the same. Anyway, let's say you've been watching some common people performing on the stage tonight and you're asking yourself, who were they? I'm going to tell you. On violin, guitar and backing vocals, you have been listening to Miss Emma Smith. Up there in the stratosphere, on percussion and acoustic guitar and occasional keyboard, Mr. Adam Betts. Four strings exploring the lower reaches of the audio spectrum on bass guitar. It's Mr. Andrew McKinney. I introduced him earlier. Here he is. I forgot the bad news in, but he's actually in Warm Newsroom, right? I just forgot the name of it. I'm sorry. I always have to put something on. Mr. Marley Mackin. The rhythmic powerhouse that keeps it all together and makes us go through the night like some kind of musical express train, Mr. Nick Banks! Dispensing shards of electric guitar, riffs that you have never heard in your life, six strings of steel, Mr. Mark Webber! Who's this up here? It's the queen of the keyboards on far feet of the fresh going synthesizer with an indefatigable supply of goats. It's the one and only, Miss Catherine Dodge. It comes to Jarvis. I want to live with common people like you. 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 You did it in Alaska. Okay. All right, thank you very much. Good night.